He's got a pen in his hand, a piece of paper staring back. He could write like a man and novelize back on track. Maybe a drama or a poem, but still he doesn't know. The time is ticking in his ear, the holy silence disappears. Is it right or is it wrong? I can't go on, you can't go on. If you say yes or even no,